इंडिया हैज स्लिप्ड टू द 107th पोजीशन इन द ग्लोबल हंगर इंडेक्स। इंडिया इज डाउन 6 प्लेसेस एज कम्पेयर टू लास्ट टाइम। द डाटा फॉर GHI वॉज कलेक्टेड फ्रॉम द 136 कंट्रीज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। आउट ऑफ दिस 121 कंट्रीज वेर रैंक्ड। ड्यू टू अ लैक ऑफ एक्यूरेट डाटा फ्रॉम द रिमेनिंग 15 कंट्रीज देयर रैंकिंग कुड नॉट बी डन। इन दिस रैंकिंग इंडिया इज बिहाइंड ऑलमोस्ट ऑल इट्स नेबरिंग कंट्रीज। इंडिया पोजिशन इज ओनली स्लाइटली बेटर देन अफगानिस्तान। अफगानिस्तान इज रैंक्ड 109 इन द लिस्ट विथ अ स्कोर ऑफ 29.1। द पब्लिशर ऑफ GHI हैव डिस्क्राइब्ड द हंगर सिचुएशन इन इंडिया एज सीरियस। What is this GHI after all? Which country have the best ranking this time? Which are the worst ranked countries? What is the condition of India and its neighboring countries? Let us know first what exactly GHI is. GHI has been released almost every year since 2000. The lower the score in this report, the better than the country's performance is considered. How much is a country able to achieve the sustainable development goals related to hunger? It is monitored by the Global Hunger Index, which is used for international ranking. GHI looks at three dimensions of hunger in a country. First, there is an inadequate availability of food in the country. Second, the nutritional status of children is low. And third, the child mortality rate is due to undernutrition. In this ranking, 17 countries have a GHI score of less than 5. All these countries are ranked from 1 to 17, not ranking separately. GHI has said that the difference is figuring between these countries is minimal. These 17 countries include Belarus, Bosnia, Herzegovina, Chile, China, Croatia, Estonia, Hungary, Kuwait, Latvia, Lithuania, Montenegro, North Macedonia, Romania, Serbia, Slovakia, Turkey and Uruguay. There are 9 countries in the world where the problem of hunger is at an alarming level. That is, the GHI score of these countries is between 35.0 and 49.9. These countries include Chad, the Democratic Republic of Congo, Madagascar, the Central African Republic, Yemen, Burundi, Somalia, South Sudan, Syria Arab Republic. Among them, Chad, the Democratic Republic of the Congo, Madagascar, the Central African Republic and Yemen have been ranked 117 to 121 respectively. The rest of the countries have not been ranked due to a lack of data. Talking about the neighboring countries of India, the situation of Pakistan, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Nepal and Myanmar is better than ours. In the list of 121 countries, Sri Lanka is 64th, Myanmar is 71st, Nepal 81st, Bangladesh 84th and Pakistan 99th. Only Afghanistan is behind India. Afghanistan is at number 109. Talking about China, China is one of those countries in the world where its problem is less. China is among the countries ranked from 1 to 17. At the same time, Bhutan is included in the countries where this ranking has not been done. The Indian government has rejected this report. The government says this is a part of conspiracy to defame the government. The Union Ministry of Women and Child Development has termed it a bundle of mistake. He says that this report is based on false and misleading information. The parameters and methodology of the index are also not scientific. The ministry says that 3 of its 4 indicators are related to children, which do not provide information about the entire population. According to the ministry, the 4th and most crucial index is that of the malnourished population in the total population. This is based on an opinion poll conducted on a very small sample of only 3,000 people.